Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make very tasty and yummy Sri Lankan traditional dish fish shoti, which is made with thick coconut milk and fish. If you don't like adding fish, then add some potatoes and mixed vegetables instead. Welcome back to my channel, Boo's Cookbook. So let's start cooking. Dear all, try this flavorful and yummy fish shoti at home and leave the feedback in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe and turn on the notification so that you will get notified. Love you all. See you soon with another video.